Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to see unsent messages on Messenger iPhone. But before that, if you are new, please hit the like and subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you can be notified if we post another video. So without further ado, let's get started. To begin, open your Messenger application. You will be directed to the Messenger homepage here, as you can see. After that, click on your profile icon at the left side corner of your screen. Then, click on the settings icon right here. This is where you will find different options to make changes in your Messenger account. What you have to do now is to scroll down and click on the option Notifications and Sound. This is where we control our Messenger's notification center. Now, make sure you have turned on to see your notifications. Make sure you turned on this Show Previous button. Also, make sure you also have turned on the While Using the App button. After that, exit Facebook Messenger and open the settings of your iPhone. Next, tap on the notification settings right here. This will open the notification center of all applications. At the bottom, you can see a list of applications you have on your phone. Scroll through the list and click on the Messenger application. Once you're here, you have several things to do. Make sure you have turned on the Allow Notifications toggle button. After that, make sure the lock screen, notification center, and banners are all checked. Finally, tap on the banner style here below. Make sure you have chosen persistent and not temporary. And that's it! Through this, you will be notified if someone unsent a message in Messenger. Thank you for watching. We hope you learned something from this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to see more of this.